So that's why it's 10 hour practice. So what to do is you're supposed to solve it by grouping. So what I do is I put a line in the middle and I separate it into two.
What fruits?
And then I factor. So I know that 7 goes into 21 and it's 14.
You look like that's one factor.
And I see that they both have 8. So I play 8 on the side also. And then when you get 21, 7 goes into 21 3 times, so that's 3, and then you're left with the B. Minus 7 goes into 14 2 times, and you're left with an X. So I know that this is going to be
1
already.
Yeah.
And then I go to the other side, and I know that 5 is a factor of 15 and 10. So I put 5 on the outside, and I also see that Y is a factor.
None of our phones are working right now.
And then I see 5 goes into 3. 5 goes into 15 3 times, and you're left with B minus.
Yeah, let's go into the
college. It goes into 10 2 times, and then you have to X, which I see is both here. And that's your answer.
Yeah, I'm going to redo that with the big one.